Mickey Mouse ears. That's the son with Mickey Mouse ears. What's it got two trails behind it for? Why is the sun doing that? Jeez, if it weren't for that tree. What's that? That's what the Mickey Mouse ears were. Alright, they just disappear. Alright. Okay. But it's still not round. Clouds though. Brighter than a cloud. Couple of days it'll be gone from that behind that tree. We'll just have too much cloud on the scene. Unfortunately, to catch something if it comes really high. That's all I'm being dealt. Be all in the cloud. Anyway, one in a million of finding an object for all that. I'll take the chance. In the clouds. Right, if something's coming, it's coming soon. Right, the clouds just fell down on me there. That's miles away. Up to 100 kilometers. Okay, the sun's just about to set across the land. There we go again. that's it. There's a big glow on the clouds. Not much room to spot anything. Fortunately. You get that some days. As our mate said, some days a diamond, some days a stone. Unfortunately, the tree is covering exactly where the sun set, almost. Well, not really, just kind of where it set. It's got to be nearly down. It's cool. It's almost as cool as the Mickey Mouse eared sun. Gee, I can't get right where it sunk. Give me a couple of days. No, I'll be working. Sitting just there in front of me in 3 days. Let's get a last look at that colour. 2 more days and I'll be able to see it sit. It's actually spreading out more, that colour. And it'll be a good 10 minutes now after sunset.